What is going on, everyone? Demon Asylum here. I'm bringing you all a new Borderlands 2 video. Now, quite a few of you posted comments on my two videos yesterday letting me know that you wanted to see a gameplay video of the new location, Digistrux Peak, from the new update, Ultimate Valhunter Pack 2, that came out yesterday, September 3rd. Now, I'm usually not too fond, or rather just not too open to doing videos of just straight gameplay, because usually it seems like you guys don't really care for those videos very much. But because this is something brand new, and I know a lot of you can't get this actual DLC yet, or you're just unsure if you want to get it yet, I've decided to actually upload this video here for you all. This is me running through the area for the first time. For those of you who don't know how this works, pretty much you run through the area, and when you've completed it, you get an overpower level, and there's 8 overpower levels in total. And obviously this gets harder and harder as you go, but you get better and better loot as you go. It's a pretty good system, and it works really well, and it's really fun. It's better to play with more people for the reason that you're going to get better loot, and it's also going to be easier. They kind of made this update in this new area for the sake of people kind of needing to run through it as a group and kind of take things slow. And I like that. I like that they had that idea in their head, and they wanted us to take it slow, and they wanted it to be more difficult, and they wanted us to do it cooperatively with other people. So definitely give it a go, though, if you do have the DLC already. If not, I do recommend getting it. I'm going to upload a separate video giving you guys my in-depth thoughts on this DLC and the update in general. But for now, this is the gameplay video I have for you all, and I'm going to be cutting this commentary short here because I have a whole bunch of other videos to commentate and just work on in general. So definitely expect more videos throughout the week. I'm going to try and continue to keep at least one video uploaded per day. I should have another video coming out later on tonight. But again, this is what I got for you guys for now. I do and do hope you enjoy the video, and if you guys do, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe for many more Borderlands 2 videos to come. Thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy the video, and peace out.
Your inevitable battles against the cyborg orphan army. Mordecai circling each other's metaphorical jerks over who gets to hunt the sudden abundance of vaults, Lilith and I created this training gauntlet for the Crimson Raiders. You will help me test its relative lethality so that I may not inadvertently turn half of Sanctuary's fighting force into a gaggle of whimpering triple amputees.
Catches your eye. Lovely. Caveat emptor.
No.
are driven primarily by greed and bloodlust. In this respect, they are somewhat like Marcus Kincaid without the...
Now you be careful, honey.
Are the number one most common ingredient in Pandoran dishes and nightmares.
Chew them up!
Thank you.
count every minute I get with you. I never stop until they fuck.
Oh, God, it's my turn.
The metaphorical blood from your hands. The gauntlet is complete.
I may please assemble here.